Airplane food isn't bad. Your tongue just stops working at 9,000 meters. The moment your plane reaches cruising altitude, you lose 30% of your ability to taste sweet and salty flavors. At 9,000 meters, cabin humidity drops to just 12%, even drier than the Sahara Desert. That dryness destroys your sense of smell. And since 80% of taste is actually smell, your flavor perception basically shuts down. Then there's the cabin pressure. It drops to the equivalent of standing on a 2,400-meter mountain, causing your nasal passages to swell and your taste buds to go numb. Scientists found that at altitude, salt tastes 20 to 30% weaker. Sugar tastes 15 to 20% weaker. Even the jet engine noise plays a role. The constant 85 decibel roar interferes with the nerve that connects your tongue and your ear, making sweetness taste dull and flat. This is why airlines add way more salt, spices, and seasonings. They're compensating for your broken taste buds. But here's the weirdest part. Umami flavors actually get stronger in the sky. That's why tomato juice tastes amazing on planes and completely boring on the ground. If you have experienced something like this, comment and subscribe for more.